In 1071, Emperor Romanus led a Roman army into battle against the Seljuk army at Manzikert. The Romans won. Emperor Romanus triumphantly led his army into a decisive victory against the forces of Alp Arslan. Now, he faces a new crisis.